Like poetry, politics, science, love, and brought in deep consensus. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sangam congregation of the 2nd century BC. Just hunting tools and instrument of livelihood for other people. But for the Tamils, stones were hidden treasures of architectural marvel. Yes, they had an immense foresight of carving a whole temple with a single rock. Ladies and gentlemen, the construction of monolithic five Ratas temple by Narasimhavarman at Mamallapuram. Its technicality still puzzles the greater engineering minds of the world. For the Choras, temples were not just abodes of gods, but they were centers of disaster management as well as pedestals of art development. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the construction of the great Prahadishwara temple, where a monolithic gopuram being erected by transporting an 80-ton stone by using a ramp which was constructed across three villages. Here is a simple depiction of this great event. The Choras constructed ships as gigantic as Titanic, navigated through the oceans, reached newer lands like Burma, Malaysia, Java, Sumatra, and conquered them. The Choras, with only dynasty, who had blue water capabilities. Ladies and gentlemen, the seafaring of the great Choras to the distant lands of Southeast Asia, their look east policy. Suppressed. Untouchability was ubiquitous. Superstition at its supreme. These were the order of the day. Then came a simple man, E.V. Ramasamy Periyar. Then the entire portrait changed upside down. Ladies and gentlemen, the self-respect movement of Periyar.
கண்ணின் மணியை கண்ணின் மணியை